What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Billy the Bodybuilder, Mr. Mindset Over Muscle. Man, I want to tell you something real quick. Food will kill you faster than a bullet. Food will kill you faster than a bullet, and this is why. Because they will teach you how to survive a bullet before they teach you how to live naturally on foods. You ever pay attention to commercials? They're always promoting the bad shit. But where are the good shit that keeps people living, that keeps people stable? Now, they out here promoting Wendy's, McDonald's, Burger King, but where's the GNCs, the vitamin shops, the CVS, the pharmacies? Like, where are those commercials? Instead, they're constantly promoting the bad shit that we don't need. And the reason they're promoting that bad shit is to keep you in that doctor's office, to keep you on different medicine. My grandpa passed away a couple months ago. And I was cleaning out his house and I seen some pills, right? 30 pills in a bottle. And this is what got me thinking. It was 30 pills in a bottle. I don't know what type it was, but it was 30 pills in a bottle. You know how much them 30 pills was? It was $1,000 for 30 pills. Then I started thinking, like, what the fuck is in these pills to make it be so much? I said, this can't be natural. It's chemical made. Just like the food you eat, it's chemical made from fast food. It's chemical made. This is why you need to go and think about baking, grilling, eating raw fruit and vegetables, because food will kill you faster than a bullet. And a lot of people don't realize that. Schools will teach you how to survive natural disasters and stuff like that, but they won't teach you how to eat. They keep us feeding us bullshit. They keep the sugary foods on deck, because if you're sick, the way to get sicker is to feed your body that processed shit, because that's what diseases and viruses and shit, bacteria feed off of, all that processed shit. So you need to think about changing your diet. That's first and foremost. You see, I even experienced this. I went 7 days of eating straight raw food, then 7 days of eating like shit. The 7 days of eating like shit, I noticed I was always moody. I didn't want to do shit. I was lazy. I wasn't motivated. It was hard for me to go to the gym. So then I was like, this shit got some type of chemicals in it that changes your mood, that changes how you think, and this shit's bad for you. Then when I was eating clean for them 7 days, I was always happy. A lot of people was telling me, damn, why's your skin glowing? Like, people will notice you when you're eating cleaner than when you're eating dirtier. So my perspective is, foods will kill you faster than a bullet.